Hello and welcome back to Terraria, where I've got all my epic glorious stuff, and I am not afraid to use any of it. I am very well afraid to lose all of it, though. Okay, so I've seemed to explore most of this cave. That little cavern thing that I saw down there earlier was nothing. Another flippin' heart. Heck yeah. Give me some of that. I want some of that heart. What the flip was that? What the flip was that? Die. Get off. How about? No! I don't want to deal with another one of those things. Bring it, you worm. I see a mother slime down there. I don't want to go take her off. Oh, dodge that arrow like a bus. No! No, do I have no more? Shoot. Boomerang is it? It deploys light. I noticed that a boomerang in my other one deployed light, but it was like a god boomerang or something. A light god boomerang. I didn't know that this one deployed light too. But let's get all the way up to the surface, hope it's day, and then I'll make my home. Right there seems perfect. Sorry, I'm the one who really wants to adventure in games. I love games that you can adventure and gain items and stuff like that. So you're gonna see me in lots of... In the desert, let me hope I find pyramid. Let me hope. Nope, don't hope anymore. I don't need no pyramid. So I'm gonna go back here and build my house. Pyramid no go by. Pyramid no go by. Pyramid no go by. So I'm gonna go build my house on that
perfect piece of land back here. Right here. You dirty monsters, get off of my perfect piece of land. Get off. Get off of it. It's my land. Hey, don't you bounce at me. Hey, knock it off.
Okay, so enough wasting time already. Which I've been doing a lot. I gotta build my house. Ah, crud. My house area is infested by that wood. That is wood. Okay then, now that I've got wide premises lit up, I actually think I just lit up the entire screen without even thinking about it. Yeah, because there's no more torches past that, and there's no more torches past that, so I just did that mindlessly, epically. There's a green slime coming, and I do not want to deal with him, so please go away, green slime. Chest out this boomerang. No, kill him! Kill him! I was hoping it would kill him with a backslash sort of thing. Epically, but it didn't. Stop moving the mouse. Jeez. Just cut the wood. Okay, so I feel like this world and everything is going to end up great. I have not died so far, and I hopefully won't die. Come on, boomerang, go get them. Great idea. I don't even have to actually be in danger. Although that last zombie is kind of a little overprotective, like, because he was causing no harm to me. Ah, there. Eat that. Stupid. Mobs. Okay, so now that I'm safely inside of my house, my warm little cozy mukasa, la casa de casa, whatever all of those things meant, I'm happy that I said them, for they sounded great in my words. I'm not sure what they actually said. Oh, that star should have killed them. If it could. That'd be awesome if it could. Okay, so I've got some things that I'm gonna be laying down and stuff. My extractor. Actually, first, I want to lay a foundation. But not like I did on my other one. That foundation was really lame. I'm gonna use sandstone bricks. Because it was the first thing that caught my eye when I opened up my inventory to look for something to use in my foundation. So I'm gonna use those. They caught my eye. Pretty sure I just got them from the Egypt area. Lovely, look at that. Yeah, they've got random line patterns.
And that looks lovely. I love that.
Okay, so I'm going to also... No, I've got nothing else that I can really place. So I'm going to place this over here. Yeah, get some moving animation there. Next, I will go and I want a furnace. There we go. Furnace. Anvil. I'm getting everything right here, right now. Yep, that's about it. Well, there was other stuff that I could have crafted, but I just didn't. Okay, so I'm pretty sure I looked it up. I should have the right things like tungsten and stuff to make good metal armor. Or metal something. Yep, there's tin stuff. There's tin. Oh look, tin armor. Do I have enough tungsten for anything? Platinum. Where the flip do I keep my platinum? Do I have any more platinum? I don't even think I have platinum. A platinum candle. I'm gonna waste platinum on that. Okay, so I want a tungsten short sword. No, I want a tungsten broadsword. Check that out. Next, I want to make some armor. And I really don't like that helmet. That helmet is hideous, so I'm gonna make a tin helmet. Yeah, see, there we go. That's a helmet. That's a true helmet. Let's see. I truly don't know what a hammer is, so I'm gonna buy one of those. I also looked up that I can make back walling. So, stone wall for one stone. How much stone do I have? Make four of those. I don't know. I don't know what I should do. I don't think I should. No, I'm gonna use wood. There. That should be enough. I've got a lot of credits in my inventory. But check that out. Oh, what? No. So the hammer is supposed to... Yeah. Hammer can also change blocks like that, but its main purpose is to destroy the backgrounding. So that nothing will Okay, so I created a little more than necessary. 37 more than necessary, but that's okay. I want my painting to go right there. Ah, dang, I'm starting to like my house now. I'm just totally ignoring those guys right outside my house.
Get out of here. Nobody loves you.
No, you're right. Everybody likes us.
God darn.
Play on words. I want a cool roof. Sure, how big of a roof I am. Cool. My house is looking better and better by the moment. I don't want that. I don't want that there. I said I don't want that there. Okay. I think I'm gonna expand to the right a bit in the morning. I want tables and stuff. Oh, that's it. I can make a basement. Bada bang, bada bang, one, two. That's all I need. Okay, so then right over. Here, hold on. Okay, so down here is going to be my basement. Now I created these, which are wood platforms, because you can place them down like that, and then you can go up and down through them, and it can still act like a flooring. Sad thing is monsters can still use them. So, ah, crud, no, my furnace! Place that back down, sandstone. Sad thing is that monsters can still go through it, or else it'd be kind of like a cheat. The only thing that we can go through and they can't is probably like piston doors. I call them piston doors because they're kind of like making piston doors off of Minecraft. But basically, it's a block that used by wires and switches can be turned off and on from the back walling to a real board. So like that back brown wall, and then the wood that I made the wall out of, it'd go between those two at the flip of a switch, but you need wiring and stuff like that, which is really quite hard to get. You need to, like, the only time I've seen it is by a wire person, which you need to make a house for, and put a wire or something in, or by defeating one of the main bosses, Skeletron or something. And, basically, he's a giant skeleton head with floating arms, and his arms swing around and stuff. He's huge. Like, I'm only, like, the size of his eye, but, so you have to defeat him, and then later on, in the dungeon, sometime you'll see the dungeon of his, but, yeah, so... That's where I'd have to get that stuff set. I'm gonna take all this stuff, put all this machinery and everything. Oh darn, do I not have enough room? I don't think I have enough room. I just missed a spot right there. So I'm gonna place down some stuff like my furnace, crafting table, and a workbench. Sorry, I get so many things mixed up on here between Minecraft and this. I'm gonna put my extractor over here because I don't think you actually need that to make stuff in like these. I was gonna do something. I was gonna put a torch in this room. Oh, wait, no. Take that down. Place it right there. Right there. Now what I want to do is I want to put down my chest. Oh wait, I already did. So I'm gonna put up a whole bunch of crud and stuff in here. I don't need my tin ore, I just need sand, lead. I don't need the copper short sword or the wooden sword, because I've got my tungsten broadsword. I don't need acorns, I'm not gonna be planting any trees soon. Don't need mushrooms. Don't need the dirt. Well, I don't need that, but it's special, so I'm gonna leave that down there. Don't need platinum, just break the ore from the rest of the crud. Don't like the throwing knives, but they're still useful. I'm gonna keep all potions with. Don't need my chandeliers right now. So I'm gonna place those away. Don't need the back walling. Okay, so that's good. All I needed was to clear my inventory a bit so that I could customize my household. a table, some chairs. Okay, so there we go. Oh, I hear a star. Ah! That was so close to killing him. I don't know what I do with this thing. Do I place a block right above it? Slusher. Does sand count? I wonder if sand counts. Sand counts, I've got a whole bunch of that. Okay, I really badly want to break the block above it, but I don't think that would end out well, so I'm just going to break that and place it closer to the edge. Can't do that. Okay, I really badly want to try this out. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do, so I'm going to break the block right above it. Place sand there and see if it does anything. No, it doesn't. That doesn't mean too much. All the difference, waste my time. Okay, so the mobs are now running away because it's turning day. I don't see what I'm supposed to do with any of them. I could create a red torch by using a ruby.
I think that's a great idea. Use a ruby for a colored torch.
No, that's a retarded idea. I'm never gonna do that. What I am going to do, though, is I'm going to create a door. Or two. And I'll go up and place my doors. He thinks he's gonna get away, does he? Just watch him try against my broadsword. What? You wanna go too, slime? Ah, what? I love this thing. So now that I'm getting pimped out a bit. Actually, I think I'm only gonna have one door over here. Yeah. I'm gonna make a pantry though, so let's place a door right there. It's perfect. A bit perfect. Okay, so considering it's only a bit perfect, what do I do? What? Oh, I can turn my fences into that thing. I like that. I like that a whole lot. Okay, so I'm going to... get in my way. Too many times in a row. Check that out. They'll sit up on the slime. Oh, that's nice. Yo, slime. Get a piece of this. What you doing way over here? Huh? What? Just get out. Okay, so I think I'm gonna start a mine. Actually, right here! That was wonderfully planned. I totally planned that. This isn't like Minecraft with its little block formations where you can have a certain way. Well, it does, just, it's a lot bigger than Minecraft. You know how you go one down, one out, one up? Like arrow shape, like this kind of, just it's much smaller considering Minecraft are only two blocks tall, but on this one, talls, who says talls? Apparently I do. For a second there, I was actually waiting for a response. bombs and I'm just tempted to use them. Turns out grenades won't blow up the ground, but bombs will. So considering I have two bombs, I'm willing to spare one or two of them. Okay. At some point I will be playing with my friends on online sort of campaign on different games. That'll be a bit because his computer got a virus suspicion because he didn't have a virus protector, so his computer most likely has a virus. But we'll be playing together if his computer gets fixed, his laptop gets fixed, or if he gets a new one sometime. It'll most likely be like Minecraft or something. Because that's easy to play, and as long as he's over at my house playing it, it's easy to start a LAN server. Oh, Gary's mod. We might also start playing Gary's mod with problems or something. Trouble in tourist now. Man, that's an easy thing. Two people. Who's the tourist? Terrorist. Trouble in tourist town. Terrorist. Okay, so that. I'm horrible at saying that word. Traitor town. Log on to another server and play like murder or something. That'd be a good game. Jeez, when is this dirt just gonna end? Minecraft dirt normally ends like way up there at my second torch. It starts getting coal and stuff. Considering that there's an actual hell to this place, I guess it'd have to be far. I want everything to look good, so I'm gonna keep on placing blocks. I destroy them in the wrong position. Come on. Oh, have I finally reached a little bit of stone? I finally reached a little bit of stone. Okay, well, I am going to stop it here, continue mining down until I find something, and then start up again. So I've got stuff, and actually first I'm gonna go kill the slime for a final, like, ending boss, since I've never seen a purple slime with 40 health. Jeez, I didn't think you were actually gonna get up. Boom. See how good I am? Okay, so that's about it for right now. Got a house, good stuff. I say I'm doing very well. Same difficulty if I die, lose items, all that sort of stuff. I just got better somehow. So that's it for now. See you next time.